Guys, welcome back to another Android Studio tutorial. Today I want to show you guys that how to make a welcome screen for your Android app. So in one of my popular video, I had already shown that how to code the welcome screen. So let's go and take a look at how we can customize the welcome screen. So first go to the styles and change the theme into no action bar, which helps to remove the action bar. So you may get a full screen view, and once it is done, just go to the main activity and you have to remove the notification bar. So for that, you have to go to main activity, and before the set content view, we have to add a single line of code, and that goes here. And I'll be adding all the codes I needed for this work in the description of this video. You can check it out. And once it is done, let's go to the text, and here we have to add a background color. Let's turn the preview on, and we have to add a background color, and I really wish going with a solid color. For this instance, let me go with the white color, which is probably great and 100% matching. And if you want, you can change the color, you can choose any color from here, and I wish going with white. And once it is done, you can go and add a image view, which stands for your logo. So image view, and the width and the height goes a certain amount. I mean, just going with 150 dp is really appreciated, because probably all the logos of many popular application comes with 150 or 180 or 160 or something like that. And once it is done, you can add the source file. And for this instance, let me go with the default icon. Now go to the design, now drag it into the center, and which means you may probably get a new two lines of code. And once it is done, if you want, you can probably go with creating a custom logo with a shadow effect, and that 100% match with the background. And once it is done, you can adjust the scale type of your logo by just adding this line of code. Now go to the design, and that's it. And if you want, you can also change the color, and I wish going with white color and this into something black or gray. And also remember going with full screen in every activity that you're creating in this app. So for that, you have to add the single line in every project or every activity you're doing. So I hope you guys have got the idea. If so, give a big thumbs up for this video. And if you haven't watched my video coding the welcome screen, you can probably go and check it out here. So thanks for watching this video. Have a great day. Peace out.